So my name is Jean-Marc, nickname James. So maintenant je vais vous parler en français et répondre en français à vos questions. Je suis photographe professionnel, ancien grand reporter, et aujourd'hui je me consacre à l'enseignement photographique. Le but du programme SVA en Provence est de faire découvrir aux étudiants américains une autre vue de la photographie peut-être, et découvrir aussi d'autres lumières. La Provence est une région française très spéciale au niveau de l'éclairage et demande à connaître des techniques photographiques un peu particulières.
In Provence, we have about 300 days of sun per year, so a very bright sun. A very clear sky.
Given that we're in the south and it's a southern climate, I had high expectations for beautiful weather, and Avignon has not disappointed.
Avignon is a great place as a base for such a program because it's very central to the main sites of Provence, like Roman monuments and scenic landscapes, famous villages, and all of what makes Provence very special. And it gives us a very good diversity of places to go to for photography.
Laurence is, you know, I'm gonna miss Avignon, but I'm gonna miss Laurence even more. She's just been amazing. She is incredibly kind, incredibly gentle, and insanely knowledgeable. Our photo instructor, Jamesville, was very helpful in directing us to different points of different sites of interest and picking good compositions, making sure that our camera settings were correct.
This is a very loose quote of Ernest Hemingway, but I was just reading a book and he was saying how you can't write a story about a place that you are currently living. And so going abroad and going somewhere that's incredibly beautiful helps me look at what is around me every day when I'm home with fresh eyes.
It increases your creativity, it broadens your creativity, broadens your perspective, broadens the way, broadens your art form.
This trip has amazed me at every new experience, every new thing that we've been doing. I would say it's 100% more than worth it.
Well, there's an endless variety of wonderful sights to take in, not just, you know, in terms of the landscape and things that you, or architecture, whatever, but the people too. People are amazing as you travel, you know, around, and you get to know what motivates people from one country, from one culture versus another.
I want to live here. I'd love to come back. It's just so quiet and clean. I never thought I'd be able to see something like this before.